Hi, everybody. This is Buff Larkin from the Big Bang Podcast, free on iTunes and, of course, on our website, coolhotbuzz.com. Here to talk about the books I got this week. And let's start off with Batman Incorporated number one, or as I like to call it, if you ever wanted to be a vegetarian but were afraid to ask. This is the book for you. They fight in a slaughterhouse. And at the very end, Damian turns to his father, Bruce Wayne, and goes, I am a vegetarian. Which I kind of find kind of funny because, well, he's killed a couple people in the last couple of months in other books. Isn't that ironic? Don't you think? But overall, great artwork. Chris Burnham, Morrison, doing his marvelous. We're doing a roller coaster ride with him. And it's always exciting when you're on Morrison's roller coaster ride. Let's just hope there's an ending to it that we all can enjoy. That's for sure. And let's head off to Justice League Dark with Jeff Lemire. First issue of him, taking over from Peter Milligan. Excellent, excellent book. Great start off. Constantine, bam, you are the leader of the group. Boom, that's simple. And just have him go. Had a couple of new faces join, had a couple of faces leave. I'm very worried that we have Andrew from My Vampire on here. I'm thinking something's getting canceled. And that's the only thing that really scares me about that, because that is a great book, and we'll talk about that later. All-Star Western, I love Jonah Hex. He's been my favorite for years. Jimmy and Justin have done a great job bringing him back and full force. Sales are up on the All-Star Western. Excellent book. And want to know why? Because of this. Explosions, fights, surprises. This book has it all. If you like the kind of books that give you the I don't knows, this is a perfect book for you. Recommended highly by me. Fantastic Four 606 is Expect the Unexpected from our good friend Jonathan Hickman. And you know something? I liked it because you knew something was up, because they weren't exactly telling us what was going on. So you had to think, okay, it's something abstract. It's something out there. It's something wild and wacky. And you know something? It was perfect. The way they brought the story home and made it close to home and a family matter kind of way. It's extended family, but at the same time, it is the best kind of story. It's somebody that you feel for, and it pays off in spades. Perfect book. Now, let's get to the good, the bad, and the ugly for this week. And let's start off with the good. I, Vampire number 9. Andrew is in trouble. He is leading all these vampires, but he's got a little shady side going for him. He's got the Van Helsings coming to play some games with him. I like it. I don't know where this is heading, and those are the best kind of books you want to read because you don't know. It's unpredictable. You don't know what happens yet, except for at the last page when Bloody Mary wants to have a rematch with Andrew over the fate of the clan. Been there, done that. But other than that, great book, interesting, going to get exciting near the end. Perfect. Now, let's get to our bad. Let's start off with Secret Avengers, number 27. Unfortunately, this is one of those that, you know, Captain Marvel comes back, great. Okay, dealing with the whole A vs. X, great. You know he's mind controlled, so all issue 3, you're just waiting for him to be free to the mind control. It's kind of like, okay, he's mind controlled, let's get it done with. So we can have the hero back. And that takes away a lot from that book. Not bad. It's not a bad issue. It's just that you're waiting for it. And it takes a lot out of the feel of the book. At least to me it did. And of course, let's get to the ugly. Aquaman number 9. Not bad for artwork. Not bad for writing. Bad for the characters they introduce. Two words. The Prisoner. And that's my ugly of the week. They're all good books this week. But unfortunately, The Prisoner... But with that, that's it for our talk for the day. Thank you, everybody. Of course, check us out, of course, on coolhotbuzz.com, our website, and, of course, free on iTunes on the Big Bang Podcast. So until then, keep banging, everybody.